showing here today. Martin Tyler and Andy Gray here for you. The track memories of your childhood in Scotland playing in the snow.
Certainly does. That is the hard thing, conditions like this. I know the modern day football sometimes doesn't, but yeah, great.
The beginning, just wondered where we'll be at the end. Game's underway. Here he goes with the challenge. Good pass. In with the challenge. Well, there was real danger there until the defender stepped in. These are the results from elsewhere in the league today. Tussle for the ball there. He's done well to find his teammate in a good position. Here's an opportunity, maybe. But he has a goal. Ball still alive. Oh, he's done. Well, the goalkeeper was distracted by these wintry conditions.
Well, knowing goalkeepers, you'll blame them, that's for sure, but it was a fabulous goal nonetheless.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Cutting quickly. It's just rolled away, loose balls in. Have a check on some other scores coming in. Using the full width of the pitch with that pass. Excellent passing here. Neil. It looked as though they were going to get the ball through. The defender read it. Good ball. Going for the ball. Held him down. And the free kick. He prevented what looked like a dangerous move. The referee here, he pointed for the corner. Tries to, oh, so quite hits, hit the crossbar. Building up nicely now. The defense done very well there to stop the cross. That will be a corner. Not enough players in the box, really. And he lets fly here. He's missed the target by some distance in the end.
Well, that's a complete waste of the corner. Complete waste.
That's called giving the ball away. Defender cut that out in the nick of time. comes in to stop the pass. Comes in with a tackle. Well, they were retreating. They've got a challenge in the end.
You have to do better defensively.
Got the tackle in. Thoughtful pass. It didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well. Looking to reach the ball with a slide tackle. That's the heavy touch. The opposition can take the ball away. Good team play here. Here's the cross. Well, it hasn't opened them up, but it threatened to do so off the wide area. Strong defending. I think he's read the situation to his own liking, the referee, but it's not clear what he's going to do. Doing well to keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now. Ted strongly letting the play go here.
I've never met a referee who tries to take advantage.
Goes in. They're on the ball and now they've lost it. Good pass. Oh, he's got past his man here. That's a tremendous piece. And it's off the post. That's a fantastic ball. That is a second goal now for the same player. And he's pretty impossible to deal with by the opposition.
Oh, I can't believe that. What a difficult angle. I can't believe he took the shot on. Never mind scored.
And it's 2-0 here. Good challenge. They're keeping possession with their passing here. Take more care with possession. They've lost it this time. Oh, he's hurdled the sliding challenge. He did very well. He went in well. It's a good idea with the through ball, not quite accurate enough. Keeps it going. The chance on here, challenge made on the slide. Quick-footed play, but quick movement as well to avoid the slide tackle. Lift up well. Great chance for him. Guys, what an opportunity, but what goalkeeping out here.
Top, top bracket man.
Well, the assistant has signalled it's a throw, not a corner. Challenges for the ball.
This is going to be a throw.
That's a very good cross. That must have been very close. Flag up though. And they're keeping possession as well. Slipped his man with no problem at all. Great technique. And it's a block away by the defender. Twist and a turn. Dropped his shoulder. And then he dropped out. And the defender took it away from him. Keeping the move going well. They're passing it well here. That's a vital stop. That headed pass keeps the move going. Fighting, win possession. They've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Gets the foot in. Will that be a throw? Nicely done between the two of them. Here's the shot. The decision is a corner here.
end of the first half.
Yeah, I don't think we're the best in this country at applying the advantage rule, but he did a good job of it there.
good link up.
Going for the ball. Good defending.
Got in quickly. And it's just rolled away. Loose ball here.
Just a bit careless there in losing possession.
He's found his teammate.
Started and he's avoided the free kick.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
Oh, very close from the free kick.
Oh, good effort, Peter.
They've been trying a fair amount of shooting here.
And the interception just in time.
And now a look at the possession to this point.
Gets his foot in the way.
Can he turn away from the challenge here? And the ricochet there of the player has gone out.
It's gone out for throwing.
Two new players ready to come on.
Good players on the bench, and the manager might be looking towards them. They keep making the opposition chase them, and they wear them out if they keep passing it like this.
That's a great save by the goalkeeper from a very powerful effort.
From the goalkeeper, just got there. Looking to take the corner quickly.
It's a headed kick.
Not much in that. It was a whisker wide of the post.
This team are always dangerous from corners. That one was an inches wide.
keeping the ball moving, that's important. It's a difficult goal! So that absolutely wraps it up, seals the victory today.
Well, this has been quite an emphatic day for this team.
And the score now reads 4-0. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official, that's the decision regarding added time. That's a nice pass. Good pass. And that's the goalkeeper's ball. It's going to be a throw here. Well, the defender. Ball into the box, he's on, and in it comes. Cross came in. To say the opposition defended it well. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, that's it. I'm glad it's over, Andy, really, because it's not been a proper match for a while now.
It's been a stroll for them. It really has.
Yet again, a fantastic game of football. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm sure you have. I certainly have. Until the next time, this is Martin Tyler wishing you well and saying a very goodbye to you all.